nights. Where's the heat when we turn out the lights? I just miss all the mess that we made.
Hi, we're the Saturdays,
and we're here on an amazing fashion shoot for Look magazine.
Hi, I'm Frankie.
Hey, I'm Vanessa.
Hey, I'm Molly.
And we're from the Saturdays.
We love the outfits that we're wearing today. They're very cool.
It's nice to have a bit of a change, I think.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Una.
I'm Rochelle.
And we're two of the Saturdays. Who's the biggest diva?
Always say, as soon as one of us becomes diva, we'll be the first to kind of kick them back down again. But yeah, no, we all have our moments. I wouldn't say diva moments, we all have our, what do you say?
Yeah, little strops here and there, you know, certain times of the month that
five
usually
hormonal
happens.
Girls.
Yeah.
I'm sure
you
that's
know,
gonna happen.
So often, but like that's just human nature. It's not really that we're divas.
We're all quite good at sort of staying down to earth. We've got each other around, so we all have little diva moments, but we're all quite under control, aren't we?
We don't demand like
more boring than anything.
flowers and white lilies and for birds to be released on our arrival or anything like that. No, we actually are just quite humble and everything. We're not divas.
We're all into our fashion, but Rochelle definitely likes a label.
She does.
Yeah, she likes designers and everything.
Very, very into my fashion. I am.
Nice things. Yeah. She loves labels. She loves fashion. She's very on trend at knowing who's the hot designer at the time. I would definitely give her that crown.
Thanks.
But I think the good thing with us is we all like different things. So sometimes I'll look at something like Una's wearing and be like, oh, that's really, really nice, but it wouldn't necessarily look good on me.
Yeah.
My favourite high street shops, I think Zara doesn't get enough credit. I think you can get some really good buys.
Really nice
Zara,
stuff there. Yeah. That doesn't really look high street. It could be from anywhere. I love Reese as well, but that's a bit more top end. And but I really just love Topshop, Urban Outfitters.
Do you know what's good recently as well? New Look.
I got a really good range of New Look as well.
My favourite shops in the high street would be Urban Outfitters, Reese, Topshop.
I love a bit of Reese.
Yeah, we're a big fan of all the high street.
And I like Zara too.
Yeah.
We always also talk.
Well, what happens as well is sometimes, especially if you go to a shop like Topshop, you end up buying something and you walk in the next day with it on and say, I've got that, and then
I've got that in grey.
I've got that as well, you know. Yeah. We actually have quite similar taste in ways, but we wear it differently. That's the thing. Just missing you.